Buddy, welcome back to Sofia On Campus. So today we're actually doing something a little bit different. Instead of me going around asking for questions, my roommate Alexa, who records me, is gonna ask me all the questions that I've asked people so far.
What is the most ridiculous purchase you've ever made?
Okay, I think the most ridiculous purchase I ever made was when I bought a swimming pool for my house and I like put it outside and then I couldn't get any water and it was broken and then Amazon wouldn't let me return it. So I spent like $100 for no reason.
Okay. What would you save if your house was on fire?
Definitely my cat, Sarah. That's kind of basic. I know everyone said that in the first video, but or like my family or my chain. I would wear this chain. If I didn't have it on, I would save it.
What is your biggest flex?
Okay, my biggest flex would have to be probably that my dad's from Spain and I have like dual citizenship. Like I like to flex that, like,
What is the most annoying name?
Like Ashley, Crystal, Diamond, like names like that aren't really names, but they're like names.